questions about today?
What do I need to work on?
I think you need to work on your heels. I think you need to work on your upper body and keeping it straight, especially when you over jump. And you need to work on keeping your hands even with each other.
Mm-hmm.
I think next lesson that we do, that'll be something we work on. Maybe just work on flat work and get it all down correct at the flat work before we do the jump.
Really feel a difference.
Good.
And after you told me to do certain things, when I fixed it, I could really feel it get better.
Okay. And it made things easier for you.
Made things a lot easier.
Good.
Made him feel better too.
Good.
I think he's happier with me after I fixed those things.
Okay. Good. Good to hear.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Thank you for your lesson.
Oh, thank you.